So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who are preparing for teaching job. And we know very well student that teaching is such a job which I can say a noble profession. So today we have a lady, she's from Odisha, she's our telephone course student and her interview is of Atomic Energy Central School, right? Yes. So we'll be dealing with her. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, Subhashiri, are you there?
Yes sir, I'm here.
Okay, Subhashiri, before I ask you about the questioning.
Yes, sir.
Subhashiri.
Yes, sir.
With me, there are candidates and with me, Mr. Rakesh is there and Priyanka is there, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so we'll be asking you certain questions. First of all, we want to know the full form of AC, like atomic energy, AECS.
Yes, sir. Atomic Energy Central School.
Okay. So, would you like to introduce yourself?
First of all, thank you so much, sir, for giving me an opportunity to introduce myself.
Okay.
I'm Subhashri. My name is Gurmeet. I'm very much similar to my name, as I'm a kind, charming, and philanthropic girl. I am from Jamapur, Odisha, which is also famous for its silk sarees. That's why Jamapur is also called the city of Odisha. Brahmapur is also known for its so many temples and unique culture.
Subhashiri, मैं आपको इंटरप्ट कर रहा हूँ बीच में, थोड़ा सा वॉइस को क्लियर करो, वॉइस की क्लियरेंस कम आ रही है.
So now is it audible?
Yes, now it is audible. Continue please.
Okay, I have nearly 2 years of teaching experience.
Okay.
My teaching career started with KVS and now I'm serving to State Government School of Odisha.
Okay.
Coming to my educational qualification, I had done my 10th from Government Girls High School with 86%. I had completed my 12th from Assam Science College with 60%. I had completed Diploma in Elementary Education from DIET with 83%. Now I am looking forward to pursue BA. Throughout my career, I always remain a first division holder.
Very good, very good. Wonderful. You are saying well about your education and all these qualities. बताइए कि एक teacher में अच्छी qualities क्या होती हैं?
Sir, a teacher should be disciplined. A teacher should be dedicated towards his work.
Okay.
A teacher should be well mannered so that children can learn from them.
Okay.
And he should be a good communicator.
Okay.
His body language should be perfect, so that he can be an ideal person for their children.
Okay. So one question I want to give chance to Priyanka. Priyanka, aap
ki
strength kya? As far as my strengths are concerned, I'm a good communicator, quick learner, disciplined and patient person. My friends call me a versatile person because of my adjustable nature.
Right.
I'm a jovial person and I don't like anybody to remain sad in school. I love challenges also. And I am a competitive person.
Very good. Can you prove that you are a competitive lady? आप prove कर सकते हो किसी example से कि आप सच में competitive person हो?
Yes, sir. I can say I can elaborate with an incident which happened some years ago. But an inspection was going on in KVS, and at that time we were preparing for the inspection with well-designed materials, teaching aids, and through using of ICT. So, from that I can say that I am a competitive person.
Very good. So, you already have an experience. So, agar maan lijiye aapke paas class mein kuch slow learners hai, कुछ बच्चे ऐसे हैं जो बहुत धीमी गति से पढ़ रहे हैं, यानी कि इतनी स्पीड अप नहीं ले पा रहे हैं, तो उन बच्चों के लिए आप क्या करेंगे?
सर, I will do so many things are to do, but I will first let them to sit in first bench, so that my attention will be go first to them.
Okay.
And if they are engaged in other activities, then I will let them to sit in groups and engage them in that work which they are capable of doing.
Okay.
Not so difficult, not so easy also. I will do also some home tasks that they can do themselves without any help of parents. And using of teaching aids and using of ICT is also essential for slow learners.
Right.
And I will try my best and I will find out where is their difficulty to learn.
Okay.
And I will do according to that.
See, you are from Odisha, so definitely Odisha में कोई famous चीज होगी, तो बिल्कुल आप बताइए हमें क्या चीज Odisha में famous है।
Sir, if I will tell about anything, then Rasgulla is famous.
Okay.
Which just recently in July, Rasgulla got geographical indication tag.
Okay.
So one thing is famous in Odisha, that is Rasgulla.
Oh, and what are the historical moments in your Odisha famous?
Historical Puri Sri Khetra, Jagannath Mandir is a historical moment in Odisha,
okay.
Which is made by Chodobanga Deva,
okay.
Some years back, and it is also called Sri Khetra.
Okay.
And it is the famous place of Odisha.
Okay, see, and the students who are sitting in front of me are regulars. So, since you are only a telephone candidate, but our question to you, are you enjoying our telephone classes?
Yes, no problem. There is no problem. I am enjoying. I am learning also.
Okay. So now I would like to interact with my candidate, Mr. Rakesh is here.
Okay.
Okay. So here I think that it's a right time that I should tell you something about Mr. Rakesh. He is also an intelligent boy and he has cleared an interview of RRB PO. Okay.
RRB. Wow, great. Congrats.
Say thank you to madam. She is giving you congratulations.
Thank you, madam.
Welcome.
Okay, so we want that Rakesh is going for RRB PO and we want that he should tell something about himself. Iske baare mein hum kuch jante hain, taki it would be an interactive session between all of us, right?
Yes, of course, I am interested to know also.
Thank you, madam. See, Odisha lady want to know about your introduction. It's good, na? So please give your introduction.
Ma'am, I am Rakesh Kumar and I have done my graduation from Maharaja Ganga Singh University, Rajasthan.
Right.
And my hobbies are playing basketball and watching inspection stuff.
Okay.
And my strength are punctual and honesty. And my and I want to be a successful officer in banking sector.
Okay. आप banking sector में क्यों आना चाहते हो?
Main reason sir ये है कि इसका कि यहाँ पे एक तो politician का जो है वो कम है.
Okay.
तो पॉलिटिशियन इंटरप्ट
आपको नहीं पसंद की पॉलिटिशियंस बीच में हर जॉब के अंदर आपकी बिल्कुल सही का
हाँ जी सर
हाँ
तो मेन रीजन सर इसका यही है
ओके बड़ा अच्छा नया पॉइंट दिया आपने शायद
जो मैंने जो इसके अंदर करना होता है वो करना ही है
ओके
तो पॉलिटिशियन इसमें कोई इंटरप्ट नहीं कर सकता
ओके फर्स्ट थिंग और आप हमें ये बताइए कि आपकी फैमिली में कौन कौन है
सर आवर फैमिली फोर मेंबर्स
ओके
फादर मदर एंड एल्डर ब्रदर
ओके सो सिंस आपने आरआरबी क्लियर किया तो ऑब्वियस है कि आपको आरआरबी के बारे में कुछ पता होगा
yes,
तो आरआरबी के बारे में आप क्या जानते हैं
सर ये एक ग्रामीण बैंक है
ओके
जो उन एरियाज में लगाए जाते हैं जहाँ पे बैंकिंग के बारे में जिसे लोग कम जानते हैं
ओके
विलेज में
राइट
तो वहाँ पे बैंकिंग सेक्टर को आगे ले जाने के लिए ग्रामीण बैंक का स्थापना की गई थी
ओके सो इसकी स्थापना कब हुई थी कुछ आइडिया आपको
नो सर
बिल्कुल आप देख के जाइएगा राइट चलिए मुझे बताइए कि एज ऑफिसर आपका क्या रोल होगा वहां पर मींस एक पीओ का रोल क्या होता है
पीओ का रोल सर जिसमें जैसे हमारे लेवल से कम जैसे कलर्क पोस्ट है
ओके
वहां पे जो ऑफिसर काम कर रहे हैं
राइट
उन्होंने अपना काम कंप्लीट किया नहीं किया
ओके
उसके बारे में जैसे मतलब पीओ के पास पूरा हैंडल रहता है कि इसने काम कंप्लीट किया है अगर नहीं किया तो उसको हम बताएंगे कि आपने यहां पर आपने मिस्टेक कर रहे हो
ओके
और बस सर इतना पता है
ओके सो सुभाषिनी लिटिल बैक साइड म्यूजिक इज कमिंग बहुत वॉइस आ रहा है आपके वहां से तो आप उसको अगर इंटरप्ट हटा दो तो ज्यादा अच्छा है हाँ सो आई वॉन्ट कि जैसे सुभाषिनी ने सुना कि राकेश तो मैं आपको बता दूं राकेश का सिर्फ फर्स्ट डे ही है एज RRB PO ही इज प्रिपेयरिंग राइट सो आप राकेश का इंट्रोडक्शन सुनकर इवन प्रियंका ने भी सुना है तो क्या इंप्रूवमेंट क्या लगता है अभी आपको कि ये चीज और इंप्रूवमेंट कर ले तो राकेश को बेनिफिट हो जाए ऐसा क्या इंप्रूवमेंट लगता है आपको ओके
बट as possible.
Okay.
Because everyone wants to know, to listen in English.
Okay.
So when they speak in Hindi,
uh-huh.
then that we can reply in Hindi.
Right.
Otherwise, we should speak in English.
Okay. So यहाँ पर थोड़ा सा मैं सुभाषिनी को और राकेश को कहना चाहूंगा कि अगर कुछ इंग्लिश के वर्ड्स हम एड ऑन करते हैं तो हमारी पर्सनैलिटी ज्यादा लगती है, राइट? बट हाँ सुभाषिनी, इसके साथ साथ ये RRB है तो रीजनल रूरल, यानी कि इनको दे आर सपोज टू डील मोर विद रूरल पीपल्स, तो चल सकता है, बट कुछ इंग्लिश के वर्ड करें तो एक ऑफिसर ग्रेड की पर्सनैलिटी लगती है, राइट?
हाँ,
तो सुभाषिनी वॉट एवर यू स्टेटेड इज गुड, और आपने इनके बारे में भी जाना, इनकी फैमिली के बारे में जाना, राइट? अभी सिंस ये बिल्कुल नए और आज इनका फर्स्ट डे है तो मैं इनको ज्यादा इंटरप्ट नहीं करूंगा, हमारा जो मोटो रहेगा वो आपकी तरफ था, राइट? तो वॉट एवर इंटरव्यू यू हैव टेकन एंड वॉट एवर क्वेश्चन वर आस्क्ड, आई होप दिस मच मच वॉज इनफ, और दिस प्रैक्टिस विल बी कॉन्टिन्यू, लाइक यू विल बी गेटिंग इंटरेक्शन विद सो मेनी पीपल दोज हू आर हेयर, ओके, एंड यू विल लर्न सो मेनी थिंग्स, ओके? सो थैंक यू. So I hope students, you have learned so many new things and it's the right time to give best wishes to Rakesh. So Rakesh, you will definitely get selected in RRB PO, okay? So aap apne andar qualities inbuilt karo jitna jaldi ho sake, okay? So best wishes to you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your life.